I love
Laurie,
that.
I haven't seen the light. Can you help me see the light?
I will show you the way, the truth, and the light.
Here we go.
It'll be like 16 squares screwed, like, vroom, 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 you know, together.
I love your sound effects.
Yeah, my sound effects really helped explain that. I actually, in college, had to put fruit piled up to here on my head and be the Chiquita Banana Girl and sing
Kappa, Kappa Cabana.
That's what we know. I am so glad that's what I am. Scary.
Yeah, be careful with some wet glue in there. Watch your nails.
Okay. You know, my beautiful nails.
All right, Laurie,
well,
good seeing you.
Thank you, Ty. It's just perfect.
It really looks great around
I
your neck.
I just love it.
Wow. 1, 2, 3.
Woo! Watch it bounce. Yeah. Try to hit it. There you go.
No!
Try to hit it close to the edge.
Yes!
There you go. Try to get it close to the edge.
Edge?
Yeah.
What's my bad news?
So the bad news is...
I want to hear...
I'm afraid I can't. I'm not going to have the time.
Just kidding.
I am freaking out. Our little overnight delivery man has not come, did not come yesterday with those swing sconce lamps. And I have a project stemming off of this, y'all. This is the reason these people are gonna be able to read in bed.
I want you guys to see this.
Oh no.
What's that?
It went through?
Yeah, and I'll tell you why. Because we could not find 1¾-inch nails. But the beauty of it is that I get to come back and snip. But look how,
I can't.
Look how symmetric everything is. I think you're gonna love it.
I'm gonna have a huge dilemma.
I would never guess that about you, Laurie. You've got a dilemma coming on.
No, really huge dilemma.
Really?
This paper just tore, and I'm seeing for the first time that these floors are like pale yellow.
Otherwise known as pine, looks like to me.
It's maple. It's supposed to
be. Oh, is it? Yeah, it could be yellow maple.
Warm honey, but it's pale yellow.
It pales in comparison to what you wanted, isn't it?
What happened? Why isn't our headboard done? Why hasn't it even begun?
We concentrated on the entertainment center.
Why? You guys, that was homework as well. It was supposed to be primed and painted gray down the posts, up the side, and the cream. Remember, because we're going to do a faux finish today.
You guys, good morning. I cannot tell you how amazing this looks.
I just dropped my bags at the door because I was like, ugh.
See, and I thought,
anchors the painting.
I thought that it gave the fireplace balance with the box up there.
Oh. Well,
can we look at
it? I'm a designer. No, I'm just kidding.
This is my last show before maternity leave, and I'm very excited to have the nice break and concentrate on baby, so it'll be
Can't
nice.
Can't wait to see what's in here.
I know, we'll see.